Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel Mechanical Design Atta. In this video, we are discussing the how to solve the bugs in the CRIU. So here you can see that the sketcher command is not working and the window is not appearing. So and also in the drawing, if you see the dimension command is not working and the dimension window is not showing. So this is the bugs in the CRIU. It is a unexpected things. Okay, here I'm clicking on the plane, but plane window is not showing. So this is the problems in sometime you will face. So the actual problem I face is with these the round window. So this problem I'm facing from last 1 month. So this you can see that this window is not coming under the main window. So I'm not able to see the sets and the that value. So I tried to minimizing and dragging, and the also I tried for the cascade window also. If you click on the right click on this one, here is the cascade window. So in the cascade window also, that window is not coming under the our main screen. So I found the solution here. Click on the file option and here you can see the window setting. So in window setting you can see that the reset panel position. You can click on the reset panel position and see OK. After clicking the OK, your all the settings are reset and you can perform the your window will show. So in these types sometimes the fatal error will you will get. So for that, to avoid the fatal error, you have to save your work. So first of all, save your work, and after performing the panel setting, you have to save again, and so that the fatal error will not come. Okay, so that is the lesson learned from my side. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.